Hello dear students, welcome to the mathematics class. So here we continue the chapter surface areas and volumes. In the previous class you have studied about the exercise 13.2 till third question. Now let us see fourth question. What it is? So the diameter of roller is 84 centimeters and its length is 120 centimeters. It takes 500 complete revolutions to move to level a playground. So find the area of the playground in meters square. So you know that roller. So it is in the shape of or cylinder. Let us draw the diagram.
One round.
which is equal to how much? 31,680 centimeters square. Now find the area completed by the roller in 500 hours. Find it. Find that now area completed by the roller in 500 revolutions. So which is equals to 500 into 31,680. So which is equal to multiply 500 into 31,680. You will get the answer 158,440. So that is 1,58,40,000 centimeter square. So this is what area completed by roller in 500 revolutions. So this means what now? So that is area of the kilogram, this one now. Because the area completed by the roller in 500 revolution will be the area of the playground. So therefore, area of the playground which is equal to how much? 1,58,40,000 centimeter square. So this is the area of the playground in centimeter square. But they said to find the area in meter square. So how we will find the, or how we will convert the centimeter into meter? Divided by 100. But here centimeter square to meter square is that means 2 meter. That means divided by 100 into 100. So here, divided by 100 into 100. For converting 1 centimeter into meter, 100. So here, 2 centimeters are there. So we need to convert that in meter square means divided by 100 into 100. Twice you need to write. If like cubic meter means or meter cube, then you need to write again thrice 100. Like that. So here now, which is equal to 2020 get cancer, 2020 get cancer. So what is the answer? 1,584 meter square. So this is what the area of the playground. How much? 1,584 meter square. So this is what the solution of a fourth question. Now let us see next question, fifth one. Is 50 centimeter in diameter and 3.5 meter in height. So find the cost of the painting the curved surface area of the pillar at the rate of rupees 12.50 per meter square. So here now, first we need to find the surface area of the pillar. So there we need to find the CSC or TSC. Only we need to find CSE. This is like a pillar. So top and bottom will be attached to the ground and the top. But we need to find what? Surface area of pillar means we need to find CSE. So find the CSE now. So here what now? Diameter how much have you won? 50 centimeter. And height is 3.5 given. Diameter equals to 50 centimeter. Their radius, which is equals to how much? That is 50 by 2, so 25 centimeter. But make the unit same, because height they are given in meter, but diameter they are given in centimeter. So convert that one into meter. So how you convert centimeter into meter? Divided by 100. So which is equals to 0.25 meter. So now find the CS of the pillar. Therefore, CS of the pillar, which is equals to 2 pi RH. So 2 into 5 by 22 by 7 into radius is how much is there? 0.25 into height is 3.5. So which is equals to 2 into 22, 44 into 0.25. So here 7 0.5. So multiply 44 into 0.25 into 0.5. So you will get the answer, that is 5.5 meters square. So this is what CS of the pillar. How much? 5.5 meters square. Now again, what we need to find? So here now, the cost of painting this CSA. So we got CSA. We need to find the cost of painting the curved surface area of the pillar at the rate of 12.50 per meter square. So just multiply 12.5 to the 5.5, you will get the answer. Therefore, cost of painting the curved surface area of the pillar, so which is equals to, so 5.5 into 12.50. So multiply that, you will get the answer ₹68.75. So the cost of painting the curved surface area of the pillar is how much? ₹68.75. So this is the solution of fifth question. We'll see the next question. Okay, students, let us see the next question. Sixth one. Curved surface area of a right circular cylinder is 4.4 meters square. If the radius of the base of the cylinder is 0.7 meter, find its height. So what are you given here? Let us write it. So given is curved surface area of a right circular cylinder. They are given CSA only. How much? So CSA is equals to 4.4 meters. And next, radius of the base of the cylinder. Radius of the one, how much? 0.7 meter. Then find its height. So here we need to find height. So use the CSA formula. Okay, CSA of a cylinder. What is the formula? 2 pi RH. So CH, how much is given? 4.4, which is equals to 2 into 22 by 7 into radius, how much is given? 0.7 into height, we need to find. So let us convert this decimal in terms of fraction, because it will become easy to calculate. So 44 divided by 10. So which is equals to, here now, 2 2s are 44. Divided by 7 into, so convert this one decimal into fraction. addition there will become multiplication. So 10 and 10 will get cancelled. So directly I have cancelled here. And 44, 44 get cancelled. 7, 7 get cancelled. So what remains? H is equals to. Nothing means always 1. So H is equals to 1 meter. Therefore, the height of the, that is, circular cylinder is how much? 1 meter. Next, let us see next question. Seven. What it is? The inner diameter of a circular well is 3.5 meter. So it is 10 meter deep. Find the inner curved surface area and cost of plastering that curved surface area at the rate of rupees 40 per meter square. Rupees 40 per meter square. So well, it is in the shape of circular cylinder. Deep means that will become what? Height of the cylinder. And they are given diameter also. So here now, the diameter of the given 3.5 meter and deep means height. How much the given? Deep 10 meters. Now find the inner curved surface area. So use the CSA formula for the cylinder, you will get the answer. So let us see. First of all, find the radius. Given the given. What is the given diameter? 3.5 meter. Then radius will become 3.5 by 2 meter. So just keep like that only. It will become easy to calculate. So therefore, first one. Inner CSA of well, which is equals to, formula is 2πRH. So which is equals to 2 into 5 LV is 22/7 into radius, how much is there? 3.5 by 2 into height is 10. So which is equals to 2 1s get cancelled. So here now 7 1s 0.5s. So 22 into 0.5 into 10, you will get a 5. So 22 into 5, so 110 meters. So this is what inner curved surface area of well. How much? 110 meters. Now second question is what? We need to find the cost of plastering the CSO well. So per meter square, how much is there? 40. So multiply this 40 to 110 meters square, you will get the answer. So cost of plastering the well, which is equals to 110 into 40. So how much you will get? 4,400 rupees. So rupees 4,400. This is what the cost of plastering the well at the rate of rupees 40 per meter square. So this is about the solution of seventh question. We'll see the next question.